And now we can do a lot of funny things with the sounds. For example, we can complete words that are missing the initial sound. But how? For example, here we have an ant. But in the word says nt. We have to find the first sound. What is the first sound of ant?
Is it E?
Not. Nope. Nope. Yes, a for ants. So we're going to write the letter A.